Here's another quick tip. And what we're gonna do here is we're gonna show you all those data points we collected for that pin, how to look at the data, analyze it, and see exactly where you're running using a control chart. All right, so here we have what is called uniPoint. It piggybacks off our ERP system, JobBOSS. What it offers is this offers a quality side to our typical ERP system. So here we have the data that we collected from this pin. We wanna see how the guys run at the machine. Simply type in the inspection number. I have it pulled up for us now. And what we're gonna look at is the measurements. All these different measurements, 23 inspected items. How did this part run? One of these features that we're concerned about is this OD. This OD has a 5/10 tolerance. So we're gonna check our bubble print. And what you see here is this OD 5/10. We wanna track this at the machine, see how it's running. Tool wear, they need to make offsets, things of that sort. So we go to our measurements, control charts, and it's as simple as this. You click on a feature, this is 750, that's the overall length. You can easily see that we're running well within our window of tolerance. The other feature that we're really concerned about down here is that OD. And right now you can see everything measures exactly 124.5 at the low limit. We're good to go. It's as simple as that. Control charts for anything, any job you're running. Thanks again for watching. Another quick tip from Kremin. Appreciate it. Subscribe, like's at the bottom. See you soon.